economy is tanking.
Housing, gas, cars, food.
Washington thinks they can spend their way out of recession.
Nothing in Washington represents anything going on in South Texas.
I don't think Michelle has a clue what's going on.
A vote for Michelle Vallejo means higher taxes.
I can't support Michelle Vallejo.
Michelle Vallejo is so extreme, she is not the right person for the job.
If we elect people like Michelle Vallejo, it's only going to get worse.
NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.